latest most contagious variant of COVID-19 appears to cause a never-before-seen symptom in children. Here to talk about this is Dr. Kristin Moffitt, an infectious disease specialist at Boston Children's Hospital. Great to see you, as always, Doctor.
Hey, Dr. Moffitt, it's great to see you. A contagious variant of COVID. I didn't think we were going to talk about it anymore, but here we go.
Either.
It has one of those long names, XBB1.16. XBB1.16. But on social media, it is nicknamed Arcturus. So now it causes about 10% of new infections in the U.S. Why is it getting extra attention from pediatricians?
I think this extra attention largely stems from some reports that this particular Omicron subvariant is causing symptoms that had not previously been seen with other COVID variants, and especially pink eye is the one that we've again been hearing reports of. I want to make it clear, though, that this additional attention is not due to any signals or data that suggest that this variant causes more severe infection in either children or adults.
Oh, good point. Good clarification.
Yeah,
thank you.
For sure. Yeah. So there are reports that this variant could cause other new symptoms in kids, including very high fevers. What's been your experience so far at Children's?
Yeah, I mean, we are still seeing some children with COVID infection, and we have not seen a major shift in the symptoms that children are presenting with. It's been true throughout the pandemic that children with COVID can present with high fevers. They can present with just a mild fever or no fever at all, and that really continues to be the case.
Dr. Moffitt, you said that pink eye might be unusual for COVID, right?
It would be unusual for COVID.
Yeah, but it's pretty common for kids, isn't it? So how is it typically treated?
Yeah, it's a great question. Pink eye is very common and occurs in children, probably even more so than in adults. And it's not typically been associated with COVID infections, but it has been reported, just not very frequently. Mm-hmm. The causes of pink eye can either be viral or bacterial, or allergies can give you pink eye. And the treatment for pink eye depends entirely on what's causing it. So viral pink eye or conjunctivitis tends to go away on its own without any specific treatment.
So far, the CDC doctor has not confirmed that link between pink eye and COVID. So while we wait for more data about this new variant, right now, what's your advice for parents?
Well, if parents are worried because their child has pink eye, I would not assume that it's from a COVID infection. There are a number of other viruses out there circulating right now that can cause pink eye in children. And I would encourage parents to always start a conversation early with their pediatrician about any symptoms, including pink eye, because decisions about how it should be further diagnosed or whether any treatment is indicated will really depend on starting that conversation early.
Dr. Moffitt, thank you very much. Great to see you.
Thank you, doctor. We always appreciate you.
Take care. All right.